You have a zero. That's good on you, Jay.